This next one's one of my favorite composers from the 20th century, a guy named Albert Suissa. Albert Suissa wrote in the 1950s and 60s, and he writes this song, "Khaliuni M'ah Ḥabibi." Khaliuni M'ah. Like Khaliuni M'ah. Don't worry. Go on. Don't worry about. I'm with. Don't worry about my obsession with her. My love. Don't worry about it. You know, that's my thing. All right, you're telling me to give it up, and I'm telling you, I'm not. Okay? That's the idea. That is, you know, it's my obsession. Don't worry about it. It's my obsession. But these songs have to also be read in another way, because this is very much an expression of a very personalized relationship, as we see coming out of the Andalusian tradition, of a very personalized relationship between the individual and the divine, as expressed in these words. So you can leave me to my love affair with the divine, even if you think it's like weird and I should give it up and all that. I'm still going to be sensitive to those amazing vibrations in the world, regardless of what you might think I should do or not do. And that's the deeper meaning behind Khaliuni M'ah.
Thank you.